Did you know Pulp Fiction was made for only $8.5 million, and since the film was made on such a modest budget, all the actors took pay cuts. John Travolta, Samuel L. Jackson, Bruce Willis, and Uma Thurman were paid $20,000 a week, and most of them shot only for a few weeks. The actors had a share in the profits.